It is date night again, huh?
Yeah.
It's all month.
More like mate night, where we are all gonna hang out with our mates.
Yeah.
And have sex.
Yeah, we will hang out with our mates and mate with them.
Yes. I am chock-a-block full of eggs, by crikey.
Yeah. I want to fertilize your eggs, please.
Okay. You can do that, because it's date month.
Yes.
And date night.
Yes.
You are allowed to, on that basis.
I like the guy with sexy armor over there. That's a girl. I don't know.
Whatever. Yeah, the ab armor here?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because, like, the armor's almost, like, finished, and then it just put the, like...
See what achievements I can get.
Oh, boy. Forbidden. Let's get... Oh, free man? Oh, yeah, dude.
Free man.
Free at last.
There's,
finally, my dick's at half-mast.
So just romancing people is the only real achievement here.
Do you play as different people, or can you set other people up? Well, you're also, like... dating people.
I don't know.
It says Loren with Sarin.
Do you always play Loren, or do you sometimes play Amukiki?
Amukiki, your Karen. Ass.
Nice.
See what I did? I did.
Oh, here we go. Look. Complete all characters' quests. Escape from the diamond mine. Okay.
Oh, jeez.
Beat it on legendary.
I always beat it on legendary.
Rescue Souser, Misfit, and Chambra. Gain 10,000 recruits for Mother Base.
Adopt some trouble.
50 friendly answers. 50 forceful. What?
No.
Champion of Orcs. Oh my god, there's an orc fighting minigame.
That sounds like bad. Like, that was like some. We should, like, that. Maybe we should free at last that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Demon. Oh shit, demon killer.
Killing some Mephits.
Kill Mephits.
It's Mephits. Okay.
Mephits.
Oh, yeah. I think I choose my character because I defeat guys and I romance guys.
Okay.
50 joking answers, and get like my strength, dex, wisdom,
yeah,
charisma,
your strength,
whatever.
Will, and skill.
Yeah. End game without romance, alone, achievement of God.
Yeah.
let's do that one. Just kidding. We already have that one. Well, it's for Pat.
Yeah. But
it's date month, though. We can't.
You guys have me.
Oh, that's true. We do have you.
Yeah.
That's right. You're never alone.
So you know, just because you're always watching us in the skies.
Yeah.
You'd be surprised at how vigilant I am.
Whoa, what? If characters start with 5 known skills, gain new skill points every 3 levels. Characters gain 20% less stamina, spells points each level. What the? This is a lot of things that I don't know about
yet. Tactics mode, it looks like,
you get a lot more to play with.
Willing to
sacrifice. It looks like it's front-loaded, but you don't level up as quickly.
Yeah.
You have to be as strong.
So if you don't think you're going to make it through the first initial volley of dudes, we'll standard it.
Okay. I would say we're probably not.
That's right. We're playing the demo.
Oh, we're playing the demo. Then you definitely go with tactics.
Let's tactics.
We'll be superhuman.
Inside the monastery, there is only one lit room at this late hour. Just enough light to see the empty pages of a thick book. A hooded monk leans over the desk where swords and souls have a quill in hand.
I am the monk. I'm here to write a tale so epic that I cannot sleep until it is told.
Well, okay.
So here I write the tale of the Amazon princess Loren.
I think he's just giving himself a boner right now.
A little bit. He's like writing his like shitty like
erotic
Game of Thrones fan fiction.
He's just like... Which Gamer was basically just regular erotic fiction. I mean,
exactly.
I start this tale from the very beginning, back in a time when the world was as blissfully unaware of the turmoil to come.
Ha, come.
Come!
We begin in the high of the mountains, deep in the high fort.
Okay. I think that's enough of that. Sword slices the head of a training dummy clean off, and it falls into pieces around the feet of a tall, raven-haired woman.
Alright.
Every morning, the servants would mend the training equipment so that it might be destroyed again by the princess's hand or the next training session.
All right. Yeah. So the princess goes downstairs and beats up training dummies.
Isn't she kind of Queensblade?
She's got too many...
That's one. I accidentally right-clicked. We're at one. Someone keep track, I won't.
Okay. Soul. She's got too much clothes for Queensblade, though.
I guess.
She doesn't have a snake for, like, panties.
Sword was not enough for this fierce warrior. No, she considered the shield dead weight and an empty-handed death wish. Princess Loren would only fight with a sword in each hand. She's a princess. She's a political figure.
Yeah, well, maybe she's a warrior
she's
princess.
She's an Amazon like princess.
Yeah, an Amazon princess.
Where is the other
just Wonder Woman?
The slave.
Oh,
shit, she's got slaves. She's the worst.
Oh, God.
She is not Daenerys Targaryen
over here.
We are
not going to romance her.
No, we're gonna be her.
Oh, okay. That's okay.
Probably.
As long as we're the ones with slaves.
Stare down at her attending service. Perhaps one of you should fetch a sword.
The slaves gulped in unison after having witnessed what damage their princess could do to their buttholes. But before anyone could move, the piercing cry of a griffin fell from the skies.
Like she's Khaleesi from Game of Thrones or something, and she controls griffins.
Just then, a messenger ran into the training grounds, panting for breath.
Princess Loren, the captain, she has returned alone, your majesty!
Well,
what voice I'm trying to do there?
No.
I'm trying to do fucking... the suite in Ballroom Blitz.
Oh, God.
Yeah! It was like lightning!
It does kind of sound like
man.
Oh, God.
Loren broke into a
that room. That is a voice to pick to sing in. she ran as fast as she could to the main square inside the citadel. The Amazon scouts had landed with their griffins just as she... This is too much for me already. It's too much lore.
Captain of the guards, Brezza, looked extremely grave as she approached her. Loren knew instantly that the scouts carried would not be a routine report. Someone else did.
Your Majesty!
Thank you. Tell me.
It's like fucking man voices for both of them. Queen Karen has been lost!
Loren's face paled.
She disappeared into the night. As of now, we do not know what happened to her. Is it just me? Does it look like her mouth is like
not a trace?
Fucked up when it opens.
Yeah.
We searched high and low, Your Majesty. She is not in Amazonian territory.
She's not in the Amazon rainforest.
Yeah, this is actually takes place in the Amazon rainforest.
With the queen lost, Princess Loren must become our new queen.
Very convenient. Toshi has been named the new successor.
And then he's just like, you know what?
His mother's still alive and still queen. She's not dead. You did not find her body. I am very confident of this. Moving here for him was top priority.
Your Highness! You know that is against the law to leave the Citadel. Your mother's fate is too uncertain.
That's precisely why we must try to find her. I'll fish for her myself, right? Hard glare challenged anyone to say otherwise. Alright, cool. So I get 1,000 XP for finding the Amazon Queen quest.
And then we get some hot, raw snoo-snoo.
Probably.
You just discovered your first quest! Quest give you large experience points! Rewards! Was completed! To view the quest screen, use the Q key. Or click the icon and appear at the top right of the screen. Clicking that icon will also let you act as your party manager. Oh, we have party and everything. Well, look at that.
Oh.
In the party manager screen, you can always review and equip each character with all kinds of balls. Any fucking shameful outfits you want to put these two women in. Also, I like how the one on the right...
I think it's an acceptable level of shame at this point.
Oh, right now it is. I'm saying, later is going to be worse things. But I'm saying, the one on the right looks like a totally different art style than the one on the left.
Yeah.
The one on the left looks something from fucking, like Escaflowne or Fist of the North Star or some shit. And she's just, from, modern anime on the right.
Yeah.
It's, really weird.
You leave the Citadel for for from the Amazon. Whoa, shit. They're not going to help royalty because they don't want to?
Well, yeah, I mean...
When you abandon the Citadel, you abandon your title. That is what the Great Mothers dictated.
I eat trash, drink beer.
I'm an Amazonian. I eat beer, I drink trash.
I live on the fringe. I'm fringe class.
I'm fringe class. I got a bunch of friends that live under a bridge.
So, they're denied the armor, the military, even access to the royal treasury. So, it must be I'll find a mother by myself.
Loren!
Just do not apologize, Commander. You're doing your duty. The Queen will honor that when she returns. And so...
They might be able to help you.
We will give you one person.
We will give you one Amazonian until you level up and you can take three!
That is how it all began.
And this is how all my clothes came off.
But lacks healing skills.
Okay.
So Loren's the tank. Playable character has specialization class hero.
Oh,
okay. So you're playing as a different character.
Elf, pick the elf. Do it.
Trade their freedom for protection. But what do they do?
Well, one of them is an elf.
Right.
And the other one is probably not an elf because he can't see the tips of his ears.
No, he's human. It says so here.
Oh, okay. Yeah. A male. Okay.
He's a slave for his entire life.
Both of them are slaves.
Oh. Pick the elf.
Okay. Oh, I choose their class.
Can you choose other classes if you choose the human?
That's a good question.
No. No.
Why does she... Oh, yeah, she gets a different background, that's right.
Yeah, but humans get, like, plus two,
they get plus two plus to fucking, two like,
it's, yeah. You know, like, humans, they get their plus two to the stat of their choice.
Yeah.
They don't get the other plus two, but they also don't have a penalty, so that's nice. You're gonna have a penalty to con as an elf, which will be problematic. I mean, you probably just want to pump that up to, like, what normal levels would be.
But on the upside, though, if you're an elf, you get a plus two to, like, charisma or some garbage. Right, and warrior, also, you get that universal attractiveness, so everything wants to have sex with you. That's a real thing in D&D.
Yeah. I went with
it's
warrior.
It's super stupid. Anyway, warriors can absorb lots of damage, so, you know, just get hit by stuff. An elf girl?
Princess Watch. I just want to get to the...
Her allegiance lies
Wait. She was separated from a tribe of orcs. Okay, generous. Okay, and Amazon saved her or something. And she's like trying to repay her debt. And stuff.
Or they enslaved her in the. No, that was the orcs. Never mind.
Yeah.
I guess I'll read.
In your interest, Dryness, she is most talented in healing magic. She can tell me herself. Well, elf. How are you of use to me?
You know, she's fuck Loren. Loren's the worst.
Yeah, she's kind of a sea bag.
Serve you and your majesty really dutifully at the. Oh shit! Now I pick my traits.
Yeah.
Serve you and your dutifully at the healer's quarters, training grounds, royal palace. Well, you picked
healers, right?
Sure.
That's gonna be important. Like,
well, you're a fighter. Like, you have, like...
Oh, warrior. Fighting. That warrior. Healer warrior is kind of like paladin.
Yeah,
right?
Pretty much be a paladin. Or, or he could be, like... Like in this one! Well,
I want to get to the boner stuff so I could talk about how bad the boner stuff is.
Hold on, what the fuck? They are sending the best doctor that they have with you.
Yeah. What's the problem? If you had a war, wouldn't you want to send the best doctor to the war with all the soldiers so they wouldn't die?
Well, you're sending it with one soldier.
Yeah, with one soldier so he wouldn't die.
Yeah.
So he could Uber the heavy.
Eliminated the need for more healers with their speed and that's bullshit. That is total bullshit. They're putting all the workload on one doctor so that the hospital can save money with payroll and shit.
Yeah.
This is garbage.
And now it's gonna be a fucking disaster when she leaves. People are gonna get sick, and like all the like other doctors that they had are gonna be super incompetent because they haven't like practiced in years.
Well, think about it this way, it's already happening. I mean, she can't possibly treat everyone in town now.
Yeah.
Like, I'm assuming this town has at least more than 100 people.
It says she does.
Alright,
well.
She's just that good.
Or they're just saying that shit and she doesn't
like
talk
she's
because she's
Dr. House or something?
Yeah.
Because she
was
a slave.
I mean, she uses healing magic, apparently.
She just gives remove lupus.
Neither trained nor born of a mage. She just learned it.
Well, she's a
so enough, one of our so great mothers kept magic in her blood and guided her to us.
I like the idea of having magic in your blood, just having diabetes. So yeah. Like, just crazy talk for having like type 2 diabetes.
Speak to me your accomplishments so I can hold my own in battle. For Christ's sake. Yeah.
Chapter 1! For, like,
the rescue!
Fucking Loren over
what?
Here.
What?
And we're not supposed to fucking root for Loren over here.
Yeah. Right, fuck that, we're not doing
let's
that.
Let's go easy.
Okay, yeah, who cares?
This is
in this mode, main focus of the story, enemies will pose a minimal threat. Hide suggestive content. I like that. You want to hide the suggestive content?
No,
of
we
course
don't.
Not. It's just like the first enemy's just an actual urethra.
Just a big
plunge
floating
your
dick.
Sword in the urethra. Pull your sword from the urethra.
Potions
you'll
be
king.
Alright. Okay, so here we go. We can finally play.
Alright.
Alright, so what we want to do is just, fucking...
Let's go to the castle.
Yeah, I guess.
So they walk to the commander. And so, no, I'm not going to become queen. Fuck you, you're a slave. You don't talk to me. He's like, quiet, she's talking about me. And he's like, well, yeah, fuck you. Alright then, but you're the queen, though. He's like, ooh, he's like, queen Karen. I'm like, okay, my mom's name is Karen.
Alright, let's go to the shop. Oh god, that's a lot of choices.
What do I got?
I don't like this menu.
Okay. You got 100 bucks.
Yeah.
You got 100 buckaroos.
You got a straight hundo.
Yeah, hundo is
so
actually
I do
the
already
national
have
currency.
This.
It's in hundos, so those are actually pennies.
Gotcha.
Okay, they both
get
got
$1. I don't know.
I'm gonna give Loren the casho here. The damage.
Yeah.
Damage.
Let's see. It's all two-handed stuff. Should probably give her a sword and board, right?
No, man. She fights with a weapon in both hands.
Sure.
Or is it just saying that she puts two hands on one weapon so that, like, it hits harder?
That could be two. I don't know.
I can't even afford this game.
I'm pretty sure
well, if we
they
can't
said
afford
that
it,
she was using two weapons.
Yeah, fuck
if
we can't afford anything, let's just get out of here and go
yeah, fight. let's play the damn game now.
Yeah. Review your party setup.
Alright, front row.
Put her in the front row and you in the back.
All right, Grimoire, the Human Empire.
Why would you fucking name a town Grimoire?
Because
it's a thing. That's like a thing.
Look at this. Look at this.
The
room.
bear, the maiden fair, black and brown and covered in hair. Even though Loren was quiet, Eleanor knew, thinking of only saving her mother. Oh, whoa, what
did
happened
you,
here?
Did you, like, strip out the green shit from your, like, weird...
No, when you said you were okay with, like, suggestive stuff, it pretty much, she just, like, took
that...
She
like, oh,
like,
thank God.
It was really hot in there.
Gotcha.
It was like Ace Ventura. She, like, squeezed out of it, like a fucking rhino's anus.
Yeah.
And just, like, it was hot in there.
So, so they're looking for the guards. And so it was servant royalty... Lots of slaves.
This is a really bad universe to have a Quado. No shirts, not don't let like they don't reveal your stomach. So it's like, yeah, if I had to tell Quaid to start the reactor, he'd know. Yeah. He'd know real early.
So, oh shit.
Oh shit.
Oh my.
I promise that I'll answer. Why aren't we using a griffin?
Well, because we don't have enough,
you,
like.
You aren't aware that griffins are only for the military, right?
Yeah, that, and also we didn't, like, play WoW enough to get a griffin mount, so.
Yeah.
Forget that. I'm paying $60 for a griffin mount.
You could couldn't you change the laws? You know what? You get real cheeky, you little bitch.
Yeah.
I'm not the queen. I can't change the laws. Well, the queen's not here, so yeah, you can.
Wow. So, is there going to be character development with her where she's maybe my slaves aren't so bad? Well, or is it going to be like she just eats shit in the end and everyone's like, yeah!
Well, like, the queen's like head is going to appear in those clouds and be all like, Loren, stop being such a sea bag and let my elven people wear midriff shirts.
Sparse boulders. This looks like a good place to camp.
Yeah, it's open
8
field.
Hours so you can recharge your rage.
Yeah, nice. Yeah. I got a lot of cooldown spells. I need to recharge them. Let me just,
Loren did not stop walking and continued on without a word. Your Highness, keep up. Loren sprang to the ground when she was about to start a fire and hurried after her. Loren seemed prepared to travel a lot further.
So you're telling me, like, she just, like, found the stones and sticks and everything for a fire, and then this bitch walked away.
Yeah.
What a fucking asshole.
She's like, hey, if you need to rest, go ahead and rest. I'm fucking leaving. Fuck you.
It's like, but it took me a while to forage for all these objects that you need to start a fire that would take hours to find. Or hours, you know, like, at least 30 minutes.
Yeah, so Loren's, like, fading real bad. He's like, hey, we should make camp like I was just doing.
My mother's out there waiting for someone to save her. Loren was not going to stop for even a moment until Queen Karen was found.
Okay.
Let's joke.
You want to be jokesters?
Yeah. Like, I feel like I can go, like, jester. Like, they won't take me seriously so I can actually criticize her, you know?
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
I can go like John Oliver with it. They're like, oh, whatever, they're just comedians. But yeah. It's like, oh, shit, though.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah, oh, shit.
By the way you're swerving all around, you either have a hidden bottle of, ooh, okay.
A hidden bottle
of Maybe that wasn't the way to go.
I'm saying, yeah,
that wasn't a joke. She's just fucking making fun of her fucking master who holds her life in her hands.
The fuck did you say to me, you little bitch?
Yeah, she...
I was in the Marines for 10 years, and I have over 300 confirmed kills.
As Loren tweened and spaced you.
Yeah. Loren knew that her life was over. She was too used to speaking freely with her previous mistress, and her tongue got away from her. Sorry, princess, what I meant to say is I'm too exhausted. Then, her hands on her hips, and did the hell kill it. Which I was dead. I'm a big snorer. I hope that's not a problem.
Valid her, at least superficially, deep down.
I thought you're stronger than this. I thought you're stronger than this. Loren pushed past her at the bushy grass. She sat down cross-legged, her back straight and her arms resting at each knee like Amazon royalty. Lie down, elf.
Wow.
We'll give you only a few hours. Do not waste them.
Is this going to be like Emperor's New Groove, where really, like, we just end up hooking up at the end?
Yeah.
That's what happened, right?
Yeah.
I can't remember that movie very well. I'm pretty sure Cusco and John Goodman got it on.
Yeah, probably. All right,
so they're...
that's so a they're distantly sitting apart. So they rested.
And they go back to that same field.
It's like, okay, good, we made no progress.
We actually went backwards.
Yeah. Which mountain are we going? I don't know. This one?
Zoom in on that.
You see, before us, you've instructed me to walk straight for it. Princess, that's not a mountain. That's the city of Grimoire.
Oh, Grimoire is a bunch of fucking rocks.
Stop once again to turn. That's not a city. It's too large.
It's also a fucking bunch of rocks. I don't think that's a city.
It's a large walled city like the Citadel.
Amazon. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
No, it's the capital city of the Empire. The nations of dudes.
Nation of dude men, guys.
It's like...
They have they go pee-pee standing up.
I'm a man too, you know. I go pee-pee standing up. By any nation, like, anyone can make a castle, you fucking idiot. know that the Amazons are superior to all other nations. Okay.
We are because we show people our navels. That is, before we have no fear!
That is the concept of Amazon exceptionalism.
Yeah.
That is superior to all other castles. Your Grace!
We are all... The Amazons are people who are always ready for belly shots, okay? That makes them stronger than other nations.
You gotta have fit abs at all times.
Oh, yeah. So, if just in case somebody, like, wants to, like, raspberry your tummy, and then you won't, like, be all, like oh, depressed because, like, your tummy's shit. All, like, flabby, and it goes, like a big ocean.
Yeah.
And it's like, oh, no, you raspberry my tummy.
Oh, you're
okay, you. You are now being taken to the world map!
It's like one of those Skyrim guards appears, like, hold, criminal scum!
Oh,
you
God.
Are now being taken to the world map! Pay the bounty!
I remember I was playing Oblivion and it glitched out, and there was, like, a guard, like, clanking and trapped in his armor T-posing, like, 33 miles up.
Wow.
Above his horse. Whose, like, legs were shunted into its own body.
Oh, jeez.
It was the best.
I do remember, I probably told this before, but, like, my sister was playing it, so there also I can access the camp. And
that's where you can get your freak on.
Oh yeah, god, look at all that deadly miasma.
And like, she was just out in the woods, and this like guard just came out of nowhere, and just like followed, and just like with his halberd out and everything, just ready to fight. So she was like, god. Oh fuck! And then he ran right past her and just beat the hell out of a chicken. And he like turns around and looks at her and goes. Citizen.
Like, that chicken was the devil. You don't understand.
That chicken will not obey this long arm of the law.
No, no, no. That,
the chicken
that,
evaded
that
taxes
guard was on the
something.
Take from the Thieves Guild.
Go kill those chickens. Oh, no, dude.
You know what's going to happen if you don't pay your tolls to the Thieves Guild? And what happened to this chicken will happen to your butthole.
Gotta pay the chicken toll to get into this
voice. Loren
stopped
abruptly and held her helmet to stop Eleanor. Her expression was serious and her voice low as usual.
Something isn't right here. I need to remove more clothes.
It's like this whole city wants to scream and no one makes a sound. You turn your back on the city! They looked around, examining the area for anything out of the ordinary, and then they saw... Anything out of the ordinary.
It was the fucking, like, sexy tree that was gonna fuck us to death.
Oh shit, the Freys are flaying people again.
Oh, die.
Or the Boltons.
The bag. They were rise. Still alive.
Oh no!
Oh shit.
It's Roger Klotz! Yeah, what do you know, Skeetface?
Weeby goblins, here we go.
They're funny.
Shake the thing. Watch yourself. Same to you. Sort of swiftly and hurry to engage the Amies.
Dude, you can't kill a freaking like middle schooler.
Yeah, that's really fucked. Goblins dead. Okay, I thought I was going to get to do that.
Just get to hear about it. You're gonna get an earful when you get home, Doug Funny.
Nice vital strike there, Loren.
So he's like, he stabbed the goblin. He's like,
Patty Mayonnaise is never gonna go out with you.
You're about to select your party formation. Yes, this
yeah,
is what
yeah,
I want.
Why would we change that?
Yeah, you set your party formation when you left, so fucking... Suck my
Alright, so...
Sexy women fight Roger Klotz and his brothers.
Okay, you are getting aimed at, kid.
Oh! You coming there with that good shit a second ago!
Yeah, you just killed a bunch of friggin' like...
You got
like some 12-year-olds.
Some jobbers, and I just... Yeah.
Like, they all sound like fucking Juggalo Smoker.
So, yeah, the fight was over quickly. Loren kept her swords in hand as she approached the stranger and cut the restraining rope. And then,
Oh, so I get another
that's
dude. That's the monk.
Oh, the monk. Yeah, that's right, the monk.
That's Santa, the monk who's writing like, this story.
Maybe.
He has a hood that he can wear.
His name is Draco.
Oh, shit.
And he has a theme song, Theme of Draco.
Theme of Draco Malfoy.
Draco...
Who
what boy?
Are you?
I'm kind
he's,
of a wing.
Half elf.
I'm also half elf, so I'm into the elf lady. Automatically.
Automatically!
Is that a problem?
No.
So, if half elves exist, that means like elves can breed with humans?
Yep.
Yeah.
Cool. Didn't know that.
There's also half orcs too.
Okay. Nothing of nonsense. Run away for weapons as if there was a threat. Yeah. So it's like, yeah, I'm gonna destroy her. That person.
I'm gonna
identify yourself.
Loren, just go home, man.
The all-powerful, famous fire magician.
That sounds awful. Oh, and he like bleeds all over.
Kicked him in the
chest. Why did you do that, you bitch? You're gonna be like anime and just be all like, oh, a guy, let me hurt him so it's funny. Ha 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 ha.
So she's rolling a good sense motive over here.
Yeah.
He's too incompetent to do any damage. He's a fire starter.
Draco fire starter.
Wicked fire starter.
That's crazy. Like, why are there goblins that big? That's
very
insane.
Very convenient excuse. So, powerful goblin, shaman. The biggest two trees, and then they're joking. Silence, and then they were silent. You know what? This is not what I had in mind for a dating sim.
Oh no, this is like more like an actual RPG.
Yeah.
Just like with limited graphics.
Yeah.
And actually pretty good art.
It's like they tried to make a BioWare game.
Yeah.
It's like an
yeah.
RPG and you can also fuck your companions.
Oh yeah. I mean I'll give them these guys a thumb. I'll give them two thumbs up and one penis.
Yeah.
Game.
Alright, fucking go to Grimoire now.
Quest completed.
Oh shit, they leveled up.
Oh great, is there like...
You have to like click the level up.
Oh. Okay. Oh Jesus.
Like,
what are you gonna pick? You gonna increase your bust, or are you gonna...
You just have to like...
Just finish?
You're just adding attribute points.
Strength. Strength and skill.
No.
Strength. Definitely not.
Oh, I'm blackened and ruled here pretty hard, though.
Yeah, but she's really
good.
Yeah,
but you should specialize.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, get the ability to scream real hard. Scream real hard at my ass.
You don't have any skill points right now.
Yeah. I just wanted to click buttons. That's why I play video games. I just like pressing buttons.
Wow, those buildings look like shit.
The perspective's a little bit weird.
Theme
it's like
of
that...
Grimoire.
Yeah, theme of Grimoire. It's not that bad.
It's pretty fucking jaunty.
It sounds like Taco Bell canon, almost. Uncultured swine. That's gross. Must look at that activity. Oh, let's be funny. Oh, you think you're funny?
It smells just as charming as you. Just,
and then she just lifts her legs and rips a huge gun. Like, there's just awkward
silence.
We
call this one the Road Warrior.
What? How
that
did
was,
that go again?
I don't remember. It was like... Oh shit!
It made a sound that was just like him screaming.
Yeah, it was just like the guy screaming from Road Warrior. I don't remember what the quote was, but it was like coming. It was she was just like queeping it though.
They're explaining the concept of RPGs.
Go to the tavern.
Go to the tavern.
Get
drunk.
That's like what you don't do when you're in high school and playing Dungeons & Dragons. Don't give your players the option to go to the tavern, because they're just going, oh, my character goes there, then they get drunk. I'm just remembering bad times playing, like, old D&D.
Yeah.
Oh, no, it's fine. I just was filling up my pants. Go ahead and go to the guard post, I guess. I don't know. Oh, it's just a jail? All right, let's get out of here. Oh, crap.
I want to romance this guy.
Romance his shield. The shield is cool. I like it.
That's a by Apple. That shield.
Yeah, romance that shield.
Joking. That must be the sound of pure astonishment and wonder. You're welcome, but fuck you.
I am Princess Loren of the Amazons. My mother is Queen of the Amazons.
Speaking of Dungeons and Dragons, I'm putting in every effort to make this character as much like Snails from the Dungeons and Dragons movie as I can.
Well, you're already failing because she's actually, like, useful. Like,
yeah.
She has to be completely useless.
So he's like, oh, Amazons are real, and I am one of them. Please tell me where this is. I hate men because they're frankly pretty terrible.
I hate men, but you know, I'm in this game.
Yeah. So, yeah.
This is not nothing. Wow.
Loren was being a huge shitbird, and she's like, yeah, we fucking enslave men. Like, what about it, nerd?
For Snoo Snoo, where we crush their pelvises.
Hashtag waste his time. So, yeah, she just goes there and starts gladiatoring all over the place. This fucking dude.
Okay.
If they do not give me the chance to romance this guy, I am out.
Hey, bro. I got this shield to cover up my dick. It's on my forearm. You girls seem pretty cool. Do you want to take me and my friend Mortimer here to, like, get our dick sucked?
Just anyway.
Have a real bodacious time.
Joking. Whoa, Eleanor brinked at the bile of her existence and stirred into them.
What the fuck?
She can barely...
Jeez.
Maybe I gotta play this more like a dating sim and just say the right things.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, I guess.
But there's an achievement for joking all the time.
Gotta be a jokester.
And now that... that really puts a... like a scale on what I need here. Do I need achievements in this game, or do I need to date stuff? I don't know.
You can be a jokey guy and be alone and get both of those achievements. Lord knows I got them.
Marketplace. Alright, so we're not going to the marketplace because I'm important and I don't have time for this.
Oh, for God's sakes. Fucking Pat and two best friends to me. Fucking Conan O'Brien anime version.
I imagine him speaking like one of the salespeople at the Renaissance Festival, like, apples, get your apples here!
Who wants to suck on my salty pickle? Do you want a salty pickle? Yeah, dream up here!
That's pretty much how they do it. Like, I'm not even exaggerating. Yeah. Like, they just scream at you.
I'm going to threaten this man. What? Shake your thing. Watch yourself.
Or meet the end of there the blade. We go. Loren, drop the apple. We're leaving, mate.
Stop fobbing my cock. Alright, castle time. Maybe I can get some answers.
It's the same castle from our town. We just fucking went home.
All castles are the same.
All castles.
Just, like, built by the same
dude. They're built by the same, like, fucking, like, contractor that you just fucking, like, makes them the same.
Yeah.
I'm totally not that guy from earlier just with a beard.
Yeah.
Wow, look at the, like, fat guy armor he's got.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I mean, it's extra padding because you already got fat guy fat, and then you got fat guy armor on the outside, so it's hard and squishy. So you're perfect. You're like a Klondike bar.
that would be what I would compare it to.
Hell yeah.
My ears just started ringing really loud. Holy shit.
It's probably from the sound of all this, like, I don't know. I really have nothing, actually.
I'm probably about to go on a murderous rampage. Took it back in.
The Empire has no queen, you fucking retard!
Is he Robotnik?
Your king, are you Oh, yeah, she was, like, super pissed off that kings exist.
Yeah. Dude, they should totally hook up, because they both are evil jackasses.
Yeah.
They both have slaves, they both don't like the other gen. They're perfect. It's like Tumblr and 4chan finally doing it.
Because that's what I don't. One thing about this game is, like, she hates men for pretty much no reason, but every male character in this game is pretty much going to give her all the reasons she needs.
Oh, yeah.
Looking for love in all the wrong places.
It takes one to do the job.
Hand job!
Sorry.
I'm pretty done with this.
Yeah.
Let's get to the tavern.
I'm just waiting for when, like, the gross stuff happens. I'm kind of waiting for that. Nothing gross is happening yet. Yeah. I don't know why, I just want to get to the gross stuff.
I just want to get to the gross stuff. Romance.
Yeah, let's do it.
Get some rest and try again tomorrow. We should get a room here. I believe this is an inn. Really sorry for that.
Oh, you can romance Loren.
Gonna get that... That sweet, sweet...
Tsundere pussy. Pussy! There yeah. it is. That's the yeah. first one of them. That's probably not. This one's not gonna go up first. This one's not good enough to be the first one.
No, this is...
I just don't have much material
with this.
Why does
he have so much blood on him?
Because he's a blood man.
He's a butcher, probably.
Oh.
He's like a butcher and a bartender.
Yes. Yeah, that makes sense.
Give me one of your rooms and... So he's like, eh. Knowledge by present. I kind of feel like that a lot of the time. Just wherever I'm at. Just
acknowledge yeah. my acknowledge presence, my presence. You uneducated lout.
These humans are animals, literally.
Well, yeah, because they have, you know, animal cells. Oh, no! You touched her, kind of!
No, she... pulling him over and being like, listen here, you little bitch.
I like the really intense music as he just, like, slowly slides towards her.
Yeah.
And she's just like, hey, get kind of closer to me.
Gods.
Some gods who are standing in the corner, hurried forward. Oh, it's Draco!
Be gone, bitch.
Dragon, no need to... Oh, shit. It's getting hot in here. And I don't mean just the magic fire that's burning my skin.
So he followed. Lord hates him.
Don't kill anyone. It's true.
Too handsome.
I value. I hear you. Why the fire? So now are they burnt to a crisp because now they're shadows?
They just both burned to death.
Yeah.
Do you want to just have that be the canon?
Yeah, they just burned to death.
They just burned to death?
Good enough for me.
Alright, so they burned to death in area of effects. Well.
Lickety lick, it's time to
put them in the front row. Put them all in the front. Yeah!
They're all going. Alright. Boom, boom.
Oh, they gave you a bag of gold.
Let's give the silly people their room.
After they killed a bunch of fucking guards.
Like cops.
So
oh, damn
now
it.
She's part of everything.
Just look at a character right away,
it's
I hate
her. Another character. She's
hey guys.
So tiny and like...
I'm like bubbly and... Dora.
Hey, my name's Dora.
Let's ask our magic quill, who should we shoot first? I'm the quill. You should shoot that guy in the dick.
It's like, which one should we shoot first? Then she just stares at the camera for like 15 seconds.
While like a hail of arrows is like impaling her and she moves, just stands there motionless and doesn't
just
even
staring
react.
Right at you.
It's correct!
Like, we should shoot the leader!
Kill the support first!
I'm wearing fantasy Daisy Duke somehow.
Yeah.
Like, how's she wearing jeans? It doesn't make sense.
I used to have some jean shorts like that, too.
Gotta take them off every now and then.
Gotta take them off, son.
Oh, you guys are fun. I want to be in your party. Let me be in your party. I want to be in your party. Let me be in your party. Why don't you let me be in your party? Party, 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 party,
party, party, party. Everybody party. What do you think we should do? Party, party, party!
And then we formed the group of all
when it's time to party, we will party hard.
Party so hard. Oh, there's the bed we're gonna do it in.
I am horrendously disappointed by this game, and it's over.